there, pal.
Do your worst, father. Uncle Poseidon. Uncle Poseidon, sometimes I wonder what my life would have been like had you been part of it sooner. Your encouragement, your enthusiasm, it means a lot. To you, this ambrosia's been to hell and back.
Oh, but isn't this a kingly offering indeed, my little Hades? I know how difficult it must have been to get, so distant from Olympus as you are. I'll never understand how come your father's cruel to you. For if you were my son, I would be proud. Proud anyway, but you get the idea. If you should ever make it here, nephew, you know this. I shall be pleased to stand in for the father figure I can tell you never really had. We can engage in all sorts of aquatic competitions, solve riddles, visit the sea nymphs. Oh, it would be great, wouldn't you think?
Might of the sea. That's what you get. See what else. This shield's about to get a whole lot stronger. Has its perks.
We shall see how good you really are. You're quick, I'll give you that.
Easy. peace and quiet. I think I see a fish. From chaos is transformed.
Your enemies shall have no shelter from the cold whilst I am at your side, young Zagreus.
Any other blessings, maybe? Oh, that woke me up. Of Hades. A worthy trade-off. I can use this. Just fine, thank you for asking, mate. Time to face the Furies. Oh, great.
Tisiphone started to say the strangest things lately, Red Blood. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
Oh, don't fret. I was just trying to help her expand her somewhat limited vocabulary.
Stay out of her head! You really think she's got something to learn from you? Learn to shut up from her. Want this?
Now you've done it.
us to a pleasant voyage.
Which to choose? Should be useful. I have to use the purging pool back there. Could use the extra coin.
That's enough Tartarus.
Gods.
Or maybe buy a lot. Whatever you've the mood and stomach for right now.
Chaos. right along. Someone to spend some coin.
Yum.
Always hits the spot. Barge of Death, you're here.
Take it, yeah? No, wait, though. I have just the thing.
Feeling good. Give me a better boon. I have longed to hear the sound of your hiss, Lenny. Institute again.
Good.
Hydra fell to you again, did it?
Let's think about this. There goes that one. Swords.
That was ill-advised.
This time, stranger, the hydrolite, maybe the kiss of Styx.
You sure you don't need any of this stuff, sir? I really appreciate it, but I don't want to take it for granted.
Oh, come. This is Elysium. Taking such things for granted is the point. We gloried shades receive our stipend of the finest goods, so we can battle till we've had our fill. But I've already had my fill, I think.
Just checking up on you, sir. Should come in useful. Gods grant me strength.
Thank you. kitten.
They say to never meet your heroes. Enjoy the rest of your existence, Shades.
You made short work of Theseus, I take it, boy.
Should help.
Worth it. The god won't mind.
So close. Sata tunnels. Hello. Keep it up.
You're back, huh? The list is telling me you caught one of those gigantic temple saw blades square in the chest, huh? Ugh. At least you're back in one piece.
Fought all the way out of Elysium, only to end up here. Briefly now, boy. Our resources director informs me you've advanced in rank. Commendable. That's all.
Thank you.
How is he, anyway, if you've encountered him of late during your journeys, lad? The fallen warrior you've run into in Elysium, that is.
He's doing relatively well, I think. There's a lot you've told me that he didn't know about what led up to his present circumstances and your own.
You told him, then? Without requesting my consent to tell him first. What exactly did you say to him?
Achilles, I'm sorry. I just told him about your ashes being intermingled, that whole thing, and about the pact. You told me once to send him your love and regards. This brought him no joy, only questions. You told me not to speak to Father, not to him.
You're right. I should have specified, or shouldn't have, because what you said probably is for the best. I didn't mean to lose my temper with you, lad. It's just... Look, thank you for looking out for him. For both of us. Just please be careful.
I swear I will. Poke. Remember,
Hang in there.
How's my little baddie doing, Zach? The one I gave you. It was just a little pup. I figure she'd be better off with you. Please tell me I was right.
Batty's doing great, Meg. Reminds me of you every time I think of her. Helps keep me company throughout my little jaunts outside. So you've a thing for bats, then?
That's good. And yes, the bats around here, they and I have always shared an understanding, you could say. I usually care for the pups myself. But Batty, she seemed more your style.
That she is.
I just don't know how I can ever repay you. For raising him. For everything. After I left, besides old Cerberus, I think maybe I missed you most of all.
I can remember feeling similar emotions at the time. However, it is quite unnecessary to give thanks to me this way. You are the queen, safely returned where you belong. I did what anybody would have in my place.
Anybody would have lovingly raised my estranged son while keeping safe my secret, eventually orchestrating an elaborate plot to reunite him with me, so that I might someday return to have a nectar with them in the lounge.
Precisely, yes.
Griff. All right, I'm ready. Rearming.
Boyo.
Here's the commission. I'd like to see the depths of Tartarus adorn those walls back there.
Why don't you go see Tartarus firsthand?
Let's go with this one, then. This artful piece of terrifying asphodel should add some atmosphere.
What are you doing to my hall up there?
Let's see how it looks the other way, all right?
Next.
You know, it must be pretty handy being able to turn somebody into stone. Is that something you can just do whenever you please? Like, I don't know, sticking out your tongue or something?
Not quite as easy as all that, but not so hard. You have to get yourself pretty worked up and picture what you're seeing like a... Well, like a picture, really. And then, whoop, stone statue. It's funny, I used to think everybody could do it.
Probably
out with it. Get to the point.